Do you think we're destined for a Conservative government for the next 10, 15, 20 years?
Probably not as long as that, but I think... I said when Boris Johnson was elected that he'd be Prime Minister for 8 years.
You think
and I think that's about... I think I'd stick with that figure.